into the deep, what he's simply saying is you have to do three things. Three things to launch into the deep, to get into the deep things of me. Three simple things. They're not complex. Three simple things. Number one, you got to follow me. That's what Jesus is saying. Just hang out with me. Be my boy. Talk to me. Spend some time with me. Chill out with me. Get to know me. So you got to follow Jesus in order to launch out into the deep. Amen. The second thing is you got to obey Jesus. Yeah. You got to obey.
Truth.
You got to obey. That's what Simon said this. He said, we've been toiling all night, Jesus, and we ain't caught nothing. Now you want to tell us it's nighttime to go further out in the deep. It gets harder to fish in the deep, although you get greater fish in the deep, but it's harder to fish. You want us to go out after we've been tired. Miss Simon at home blowing me up on my cellular. She blowing me up. Where you at? You've been out all night long, and you talking about you fishing. You better have something to eat when I get home. She blowing him up. So he's like, all right, now I got to figure out what I'm going to say to Miss Simon. I'm cleaning out my nets. What am I going to tell her? Because she ain't going to believe. She think I've been out here creeping. I got to figure out what to say. I've been doing all it is to try and figure out how I'm going to go home to bless my wife, Miss Simon. Right?
Lord Jesus.
And then you tell me to go back out there again. I done cleaned my nets. So I don't get my nets dirty again. Then I gotta tell my boys I'm going back out, but Jesus ain't go back out or whatever. Alright, Jesus. Alright. I don't agree with it, but I'm gonna launch out anyway. See, he obeyed Jesus. Even when it didn't look right, even when it didn't look practical. Even when it looked like it was going to be a pain in the rear end, he obeyed Jesus.
Amen.
He obeyed Jesus. And three, you simply partner with Jesus. See, you follow him. You've hanging with him. You're getting to know Jesus. You're getting to kind of know his ways. You kind of get to hear his voice more clearly. You get to get more comfortable with Jesus. And then when you get more comfortable with Jesus, you start obeying Jesus. If Jesus say, go to the left, you go to the left. He say, go to the right, go to the right. If he say, look, I know you're in this job, but I got a different vision for you. I'm not telling you to quit right now, but I'm giving you a different vision right now for your life, you know. And so you begin to obey Jesus, even when you don't understand. And then when you obey Jesus, you begin to partner with Jesus. You begin to say, you know what? It's me and you now, Jesus. You begin to say, all right, I'm leaving everything.
My God.